kids. I hope you are fit and fine. Today, we will be reading days of the week. So let's start with me. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Okay, write the days of the week in the spaces provided. So let's do it. Great, it was fun. So kids, I hope you have understood what we have done in the class and you will practice it again and again to be perfect in this.